Oh my goodness.
从窗户望出去，街道汪洋一片，湍急水流急速上升。美国田纳西州这名妇人奥蒙在脸书直播，她讲话的声音还有点颤抖。
Well, if anybody's seen me on Facebook Live, we're being flooded right now in Waverly. This is scary.
万万没想到，这段影片竟成了奥蒙生前最后身影。他的儿子在洪水中幸运捡回一命，只是回忆起妈妈，泪水还是在眼眶里打转。
This is really great community, but I honestly don't know if I have the heart to ever live here again.
田纳西州在上周末遭逢历史性暴雨，水淹半层楼高，有18人不幸罹难，而且现在还有3人下落不明。
We probably helped 25 to 30 people.
You heard those screams of desperation.
Yeah, and that was the scariest thing.
危机中出现自告奋勇划船救人的勇士，以当时韦弗利市大水已经让道路几乎无法通行的状况来看，死伤恐怕更惨重。
We've probably got over 125 homes that are just gone. And when I mean gone, they're either off their foundation, some are just gone.
现在大水退去，水患现场恐怕得花上好几个月才能重建。
Oh my goodness.
这恐怖的瞬间或许正是地球发出的警讯，提醒我们异常天气对人类的生命已经带来巨大威胁。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
请订阅、按赞、分享 TVBS News 频道，并开启小铃铛。同时用手机下载 TVBS 新闻 App， 随时掌握国内外焦点，等你哦。